We're gonna make puto and juice today. Let's start.
Ingredients. And there's the flour, the sugar, the milk, and then the baking, vanilla, water, milk, egg, and cheese, red egg, and cheese, and the cups, and the milk. And here's the bowl. So now, let's start. 1 cup flour. Give it to me. Mix it. Oh, and the next will be sugar. Pour it. Okay. Ooh, whoa! Mix. This sounds great. Yeah. This is cool. Yeah. Ooh, this. And more sugar. No. And the next will be baking soda. Pour it. Whoa! Sounds yummy, buddy. Ah, a little bit spilled. Sorry for my blogging. Now let's put the powdered milk. Oh. Whoa! This is cool. I like milk. And then the next will just be the butter. Ooh, it's yellow like an egg yolk. Ew, egg yolk. It's not even cooked yet, so I think we'll just eat it. And then the next will be our milk. And then the next will be our water. Oh, it's all over. And then we have to add our vanilla. And now let's start cooking. Continue mixing. And now we're gonna be putting it on our molder. Wait here. Now we're gonna pour it. For the final step, we're just gonna put the cheese on the top of the cream.
A few minutes later.